guys, today we are going to make a sculpture out of a balloon. So, first thing is you need a long balloon, any color your wish. Second, most important thing is you need to leave some gap. So, when we squeeze it, it will not, there are less chances it will pop. So, at least this much gap. And then, now we can start. So, first thing is take one like this. And measure it on a balloon. And then fold until that much. But you can do bigger if you want. Okay, so I got this. So again, fold it back same as that. Then tightly squeeze it. You don't need no worries here because there is gap. There was a gap here, so now you don't need to worry. Now just squeeze it. Okay, now we got it. So this is how you make a balloon sword. If you want, you can squeeze it again, like fold it or twist it. But I think this is okay for me. Bye.